The following video was captured by a group of tourists in India. What they record is something so far out of this world it's crazy. What looks like a group of pieces of ruins in the water. You can tell this is not natural as these stone pieces have what seems like hieroglyphs and drawings. The question is though, what was this? Was this some sort of craft or was this some sort of structure? Take a look at this and tell me what you think.